He accepts whatever sentence he receives. And quite frankly, right now, David is still far more concerned about the pain and the suffering that he caused than he is with respect to what's going to happen to him.
David Bagshaw was sentenced to the maximum penalty a 17-year-old could receive in Canadian law, life imprisonment with no chance of parole for 10 years for what the judge called a frightening and bizarre scheme to kill an innocent girl, Stephanie Rengel. Melissa Todorovic, David Bagshaw's girlfriend, was a driving force behind this calculated plot to murder a 14-year-old girl.
He knows that there's nothing he can do to bring Stephanie back, but he hopes that at least the family has some consolation now.
He expressed what the judge called sincere remorse for the murder that has shattered her family. But nonetheless, he must carry this guilt and shame for the rest of his life. This is Sam Pisano for Sun Media.